cash flows. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you guys. I am back again with another video. I already know what it is. I'm back with this vid. Today we're reacting to Young Dolph, Slave Owner. I don't know what this is. I don't know if it's a movie. I don't know if it's a song. I don't know. It just came across and I'm reacting to it, okay?
If you could only see one film this year, make it Young Dolph, Slave Owner.
Take another sip, whole lot of trip, whole lot of trip, whole lot of chip. I'm a slave owner, whole lot of wealth. I don't like niggas.
I'm sorry, I don't understand the point of this song. Like, I gotta listen to it.
I might get him killed. He like popping pills, I like counting bills.
From the man who brought you, preach, get paid, and the scathing, play with your bitch.
Think of colorism after this, but black people are an embarrassment to me. Like, oh my god, I don't even see the point of this video. Like, the name of it is stupid, what he's doing on it is stupid, and I feel like it's very disrespectful. And I mean, I don't know, y'all, tell me how y'all feel about this video, because I'm not vibing it. So basically, he taking everything and they clipping him.
That house Negro loves his mask. But that field Negro, remember, they were in the majority. They hated him.
He's a free man.
And they love their master more than the master loved himself.
They would give their life to save their master's house quicker than the master would.
Something like to call a maiden a house negro.
Say, house negro, if the master said, we got a good house here, the house negro say, yeah, we got a good house here. Whenever the master said, we, he said, we. That's how you can tell a house negro.
Dang, get the pot calling the tea kettle black.
I got one board, 360.
That's everything.
That's it. Oh, we're taking it.
You don't say.
I'm taking that shit.
You don't say.
That's right. We'll give him a little at first.
Oh, you think we call him Mouser because he's white? No. We call him Mouser because he got the Mouser plan. Yeah, that's right. And when he was down the deal,
okay, I'm pausing this. I can't watch this. I don't, like, I think this is stupid. Like, I'm really irritated by it because I even brushed on it. I'm so irritated. But, thank you guys for watching this video with me. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I feel like this video is stupid. Like, I really do. Like, it's so stupid to me. But, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell for updates. I love you, poo, you guys. I will see you in the next video. Bye!